Hello friends, the question is, if the line joining the incenter or to the centroid of a triangle ABC is parallel to the side BC, which of the following are correct? 2B plus A equals to A plus C, 2A plus B plus C, cot A by 2, cot C by 2 equals to 3, cot B by 2, cot C by 2 equals to 3. So friends, I have already drawn the ABC triangles, and where coordinate A is equal to x1, y1, b, x2, y2, and c, x3, x3, y3. So we know that I is equal to, where I is in center. So I formula is A, x1 plus B, y, b x2 plus c x3 divided by a plus b plus c and a y1 plus b y2 plus c y3 divided by a plus b plus c and another factor is u is equal to x1 plus x2 plus x3 and y1 plus y2 plus y3 divided by 3 by 3. This is the total formula. So according to the questions, they say that ABC is parallel to, that means the line joining the in center and centroid of ABC parallel to the BC. So slope of BC, slope of BC equals to slope of line passing through the point O comma I. So friends, this is the total point. So how to get with the BC? BC means BC formula. BC is the y2 minus y3 and x2 minus x3. Slope of BC, slope of BC is equal to y2 minus y3 divided by x2 minus x3, and slope of OI equal to a x1 a y1 plus b y2 plus c y3 divided by a plus b plus c minus x1 plus x2 plus x3 divided by 3 and a x1 plus b x2 plus c x3 divided by a plus b plus c. Here this is y1, y2 and this y3 minus x1 plus x2 plus x3 divided by 3. So friends, So this is the equation 1 and this is equation 2. We see that coefficient of y1 equals to 0. So friends, coefficient of the y1 means 2a minus b minus c equals to 0. 2a minus b plus c equals to 0, that implies 2a equals to b plus c. So this option is correct. It's true. Now next formula we will use, that we will choose that tan cot b into cot c by 2 minus a into s minus b. So friends, in here a is equal to a plus b plus c divided by 2, and here a is equal to a plus b plus c divided by 2, semi parameter, and here it should be a plus b sorry it is it should be b plus c minus a divided by 2. So I cut this 2 problem, and b plus c is equal to, whatever we get, number 1, b plus c is equal to 2a. So 2a plus a divided by b plus c minus a is equal to 2a minus a is equal to 3a by a is equal to 3. So friends, that I get in here. So this option also so true, and this option is false, and this options is also false, because you can see that cot a by 2 into cot c by 2 is equal to a is divided by s minus b, and a is divided by s minus b, it is not a plus b plus c divided by